China and Kenya have marked 12 years of growing tourism ties between themselves. Kenya has witnessed a significant rise in the number of Chinese tourists visiting the country and targets to host at least 1 million every year. Major attractions for Chinese tourists in Kenya have been wildlife, specifically the wildebeest migration and the coastal sandy beaches. Since the introduction of additional direct flights between the two countries by the China Southern Airlines last August, the number of visitors is expected to significantly rise. Last year, there were 120,000 people who traveled between the two countries, with the number expected to rise by about 15% every year.
This time is very happy to China and Kenya because the Chinese can get the visa to Kenya to safari and tourism. Before, if no agreement, the Chinese not to Kenya.
Kenya is getting a lot of tourism, in addition to the other traditional markets which has always been there. It is the fastest growing in terms of numbers, more than the traditional, the American market, the British market. China, if you see in terms of percentage, Kenya is doing a lot of, the number is really growing. And if for the foreseeable future, if you see in terms of the way it is growing, I think it is going to surpass most of the other markets, the other traditional markets.
Kenya is a very, very beautiful country. Even the people is very friendly. Also here, we are very safety, doing business very good. And you know, from it's more than expected, the market is very, very good. Also, we are very lucky to service from China to Kenya.